I believe certain things very strongly. I believe that we were going towards a way of life in which people were constantly looking to the state to solve their problems and to do things for them. You know, when the state does everything for you, it'll soon take everything from you. You will then have no basis for personal freedom, political freedom, nor economic freedom.